Hey guys, George at SoundTraxx here, and this week we're going to take an operating session out of my layout. We're going to build a short little train, and then we're going to grab some locomotives and consist them in real time so that way you can see just how quickly it takes to put a consist together. Now, a few notes about this is, one, I've already pre-calculated these values. Every one of my locomotives is function mapped the same way, uses the same momentum, speed, and braking settings, so that way I can take any locomotive on my roster and match it up. For more information, be sure to watch our webinar about consisting, so that way you can get more detailed information about consisting overall, and you'll see the benefits of how a true advanced consist can help you in your operations. Now, with those calculations pre-done and knowing what they will be, I can take any locomotive in my roster, put them together, and in less than a few minutes, I will have my locomotives all dialed up, ready to run as a group consist. So sit back, enjoy, and watch, and let's see how this is done. Now that you see how quickly and how much more realistic adding our locomotives together using an advanced consist really can be, now you can implement this into your railroad anytime using SoundTraxx Tsunami 2 products. Guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. And I also wanted to mention that we've just restocked on our Keep Calm and Play with Trains t-shirts. Be sure to check them out at our website at soundtraxx.com. And if you're not already subscribed to our YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe and click the notification bell to make sure that you get notified every time we've got a new video posted.